Got right here floating smoke signal. So in a can, let's open it. Boom. And it's a pulling. Okay, there's a bucket of water. And let's see what happens. Whoa! Cool. And we got orange smoke. Pretty awesome, beautiful. And as you can see, it will float. It's in the water. Let's say if there is a wave, it submerged, no problem. It burns underwater. I mean, smokes underwater.